Get your shades on and get ready, as a huge solar flare is going to cause havoc today. Hello and welcome back to IO, I'm your host Rebecca Felgate, and today we're talking about a massive geomagnetic storm. Before we launch into this video, I just want to invite you guys to leave a thumbs up and click on that notification bell to get our videos direct to your inbox. Okay, so today we can expect a solar flare. What does that mean? Well, this is a burst of high energy radiation from the sun that causes electromagnetic disturbances on Earth. Basically, it interferes with power lines and radio communications. The US Space Weather Prediction Center has confirmed a storm alert is in effect, so we could see power outages. Solar storms come from holes in the sun that expose the gas giant's magnetic field. This sends solar wind rushes out into space and can affect the entirety of the globe. If the burst is strong enough, it can cause something called a coronal mass ejection, which is basically a superflare. So how exactly does this impact Earth? Don't worry, we aren't all about to be burnt to a crisp. That's not how these flares work. It's more of an electromagnetic disruption kind of thing. Some places may see power grid outages, and some of the satellites orbiting the Earth could be damaged. The radio might go a bit strange for a while too, but really it isn't that much of a big deal. We're pretty well equipped to deal with a solar flare this size these days. One of the biggest ever flares recorded though was the 1859 Carrington event, which took out the entire American and European telegraph systems. It also gave operators electric shocks. We also saw a huge solar flare in 2012, but we're still all here, so like, no worries. Sensationalist news websites like the Daily Star do say events like this can be fatal, but that is kind of totally nonsense. While it's unlikely that anyone will get hurt, solar flares like today's can be costly. Insurance firm Lloyd's of London have reportedly estimated that a repair bill from a big solar storm could cost around $2.5 trillion. I don't know where they pluck these numbers from, you'd have to ask them, it does sound pretty expensive to me. The good news is though, is that the light show from today's flare will be pretty, very, very pretty. It's expected that auroras will be visible at the Earth's poles. Now they may even be visible in Canada and northern Michigan and Maine. Love me a good aurora. Okay, so that is all I have on this story. Do let me know what you thought to it in the comments section down below. Before I leave, I'm just gonna reply to a few comments from a video of mine last week. Now this video was about a lot of millennials believing in the flat Earth theory, which is weird to me. Ismail the prankster said, "I feel embarrassed being a human when a person thinks that the Earth is flat." Yeah, same. Juicily said, "Flat Earth isn't a theory, it's a fact." Like, I mean, it's not, but okay. Don Worry said, "Show me the edge. Show me the money, Don." Jerry Maguire, anyone? Good. Okay, so that is that. Do let me know your thoughts on the solar flare. Are you gonna be preparing in any way, or are you worried, or are you just kind of chilled out about it? Let me know in the comments section down below. For now, I'm your host, Rebecca Felgate. If you like this video, make sure you give it a good thumbs up, share it with a friend, and stay subscribed for more daily news. Bye.